Nayindaba. When God wanted to show himself to the world, he used art. In all of history, human potential at its highest is always manifested artistically, whether it's in sculpture, whether it's in painting, whether it's in dramatization, poetry, song, dance. Art has always been a part of humanity since the beginning of time. And God is an artist. All you have to do is look around. Look at the trees. Look at the different birds, the different snakes, the different animals.